We're here at the Spurs training ground, taking on some cricket and football challenges with Harry Kane and Tom Carroll. First of all, trying to get a cricket ball and a football into some very small nets.
And then after that, we've got a crossbar challenge with football, and then putting the stumps in the middle of the goal and a throw-in competition on who hits the stumps the most times.
Most nervous about the cricket ones because you're sort of expected to do half decent. But I felt under massive pressure in every drill because quite rarely do you do drills where you have to do things like so basic of hit something in a net.
Oh, hi.
I mean, I've been compared to Wes Morgan and David Luiz, sort of a mix in between. So I've got a good strike on me, but I'm not just get rid.
I'm more of an instinct player, I'm more of a Guerrero type.
Guerrero type?
Just see goal, hit goal.
Oh, sorry, mate. Yes, it clipped. It clipped. Yes.
It's always great to meet other sportsmen and see how they go about things, and to come to a place like this, certainly after the season that Spurs have had, it's great to be down here and see the world-class facilities they have here.